All right, so when you first receive your Annihilator, the stock will come separate from the main gun, so you need to attach the two. So to do so, you can loosen the nuts on the stock. Pull out the screws. And we'll slide the stock on, and it slides in like that. Put the screws back in. Nuts on the back side. And tighten them down. All right. There's the full Annihilator.